Here I am. Look, I got a card in the post. You know, I haven't got one of those for ages and ages. It's from Mary and Frank. And you know what? They're having a dance and they've asked me to go along. And I love dances. So I think I better get ready. Bye.
Hello. I've got my dancing shoes on today.
Yeah, so have I. I love dancing. Do you?
Yeah, so do I. Listen, when the music starts, we're going to do a little dance. And what we do is we'll move to the right like this. One, two, three. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Oh, no, Mary, no, no, no. You're supposed to move to the right.
Oh, to the right.
Okay, let's try it again. Now, when the music starts this time, we'll move to the left. Okay, like this. One, two, three. Ready?
Okay. Frank, that's not right. I mean, it's not left. Oh, look, we're never going to get this right. I think we better get Bosco to help us.
Good
Where
idea.
Where is he? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, here I am. Oh, thank you very much for the lovely card, you two. But I nearly got lost on the way here, you see. I took a right turn instead of a left one.
That's what we've been doing, Bosco.
Well, listen, let's have another go, will we?
Yeah, one more
now,
try.
What we'll do is, this time when the music starts, we'll move to the left. One, two, three. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Ah, no, wait, wait a minute. Mary is doing it all wrong.
Oh,
now start again and I'll show you which way to go. Now, the first thing I want you to do is stand together.
Stand together, right.
You come over here beside me.
Okay,
Frank.
Here we go. We're together.
We're ready.
Now, are you ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, I want you to move to the right.
Right.
Very good. Now, to the left. Very good. Now, to the right again.
Ooh.
Very good. Now, to the left. Now, I'm going to have some fun. Now, I want you to go that way.
That way.
Now, I want you to go that way.
This is real. Oh! I think he was trying to trick us. Well, listen, I think it would be a much better idea if we sang the dance rather than danced the dance.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Bosco?
Oh, yes. I think we should sing our song. We like to dance. I think that might make us all feel like dancing.
When horses leap and start to prance, they really only want to dance. And when you see a kangaroo, they always know just what to do.
We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything.
If you see a bug that jumps, you know it's wearing dancing pumps. And crickets do a merry dance in company with all the ants.
We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything.
And when the night begins to fall, and moths and fireflies have a ball, and frogs all croak and leap up high, and tadpoles wish that they could fly.
We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything.
Oh, I think that was a great song. Now, would you two like to hear a dancing tongue twister?
Yeah, Bosco, we'd love to. Look, you tell us your dancing tongue twister and then we'll have a go at it.
All right, here it goes. Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy. Now it's your turn, Mary, but don't try to dance at the same time.
No, I don't think I will. You're going to give me a help as well, aren't you? Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy.
Ah, my turn now. Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy.
Oh, I think you're both much better at saying it than dancing. I wonder if the tongue twisters do much dancing.
Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy. Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy. Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy. Deftly dancing, tapping toes, our feet that fly in furious frenzy.
What do we do now? We're stuck together. Whoops.
I dropped my handkerchief.
What do we do now? I know we can play a game. Let's see who can jump the highest.
Excuse me. How can you do that when you're both stuck together?
Easy. Watch. I jumped higher than you.
Oh, it's so false. How can one of you jump higher than the other when you're both stuck together?
Whoops.
I never thought about that, Bosco.
Well, what are you going to do now?
I know. Let's have a race. Ready, steady, go.
Oh, hey, wait. How can you have a race when you're stuck together? Nobody can win.
Whoops. I forgot about that, Bosco. There must be something we can do.
I know. You could dance.
That's a good idea, Bosco. Tell you what, we'll dance round and round, and when we stop, see if you can tell what's different. Now, see if you can tell what's different.
I can see. Mary's got a handkerchief in her hand.
Very good, Bosco. Now, see if you can spot the difference this time.
Now,
what's different this time?
I know, Frank's got a badge on.
Very clever, Bosco.
Hey, we're
still stuck together.
I know how we can get them apart. Now, why don't you two do the other dance, you know?
The one where you go one, two, three.
That way! It worked. Now, before those two get stuck together again, I think we should see what the plonsters are up to today. I wonder if they like dancing.
Oh,
Here's a poem now about a farm where everybody loved dancing. When turkeys danced and chickens pranced and turkeys taught a pig a jig. This looks like fun, said Farmer Snipe, and danced a lively hornpipe. They danced until they all fell down, until the moon fell up the sky, and all the hens laid scrambled eggs, and Farmer Snipe slept in the sty.
Oh, Mary, that's a very funny poem. Do you know, I like poems about animals.
Well, I'm glad you liked it, Bosco. Now let's go and see what we'll find behind the magic door today.
Well, are you ready to say the rhyme with me today? Here we go. Knock, knock, open wide, see what's on the other side. Knock, knock, any more, come with me through the magic door.
Are you going to sing a song for me, Ellie?
Yeah.
What's the name of it?
Mrs. Polly has a Dolly.
Oh, I know that. Can I sing it with you?
Yeah.
Would you like that?
Yeah.
All right.
Mrs. Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. She phoned for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-a-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote down some paper for a pill, pill, pill. I'll be back in the morning for a pill, pill, pill. I've got a joke too.
Have you a joke?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me, I love jokes.
What does Tyson say at Christmas?
I don't know.
Jungle bells.
Oh, that's very funny. Who told you that?
I'm having in a joke book.
Have you? Are you well, do you know Humpty Dumpty?
Yeah.
I know that. We could do that together, couldn't we? I'll count to three, and you can start. One, two, three.
Humpty Dumpty sat in the wall. Humpty Dumpty
had a great
fall.
All
the king's horses and all the king's men
couldn't
put Humpty together again.
Oh, that was very good. That's really very good. Do you like school, Aaron?
Yeah.
What do you like the best?
Writing.
Writing? Are you good at that?
Yeah.
Well, I have to go now. Thank you very much for coming to see me. Goodbye.
Bye.
Oh, did you like my friends? They were great fun, weren't they? Well, we're playing a game, you see. And when the music stops, they have to stop too, right where they are. And the first one to move is the loser. Here we go again. Oh, they're very good at this. I think I'm going to have to try and catch them out. Look, Frank, your lace is open.
What?
Aha!
You won't catch me like that again, Bosco.
Well, we'll see about that. Oh, Frank, look, Mary's falling over!
fooled again. This is a really difficult game, isn't it?
Well, it's not really. You see, you just have to keep still till the music starts again. It's quite easy.
I see. It's easy. Let's start again. All you have to do is keep still. Isn't that right, Mary?
Yeah, that's right, Bosco. It's a very...
You moved your mouth to speak.
Oh, no. He's really clever at this, isn't he? Wonder what he's got up his sleeve this time. Ooh, hey, this is very hard, isn't it?
Sure is.
This will catch them out.
It's getting faster.
Gosh, I can't keep up.
Neither can I.
Oh. I can't stop.
Oh, no. I can't stop. I think I'm stopping.
I think I'm beginning to stop now. Oh, that's better.
Here we go again.
Not again. Oh, we never manage this. Oh, listen.
I think we better call Bosco the winner.
Goodie, Bosco the winner!
Oh, Bosco, I'm so tired after that. I think we need a rest.
Oh, I think we do too.
Just in time for a storm.
Oh, goodie, Mary. Mm-hmm. I was just going to ask you.
Okay, well, I get up beside you there.
Please do.
Okay, I'll
get
the
stories.
Book. I wonder what today's story is.
Now, here we are.
All set. Now, we'll have a story. One night, two rabbits peeped in the window of a big house. The house was full of people and there was a great dance going on. Then one of the rabbits said to the other, "They're always having dances in there. It's time we had a dance out here." "You're right," said the other rabbit. "But what will we do about the dog?" The dog was big and fierce and very fond of rabbit burgers. "I know," said the first rabbit. "I'll go and bang on the window and they might think it's the dog and lock him up." So he crept up to the window and banged as hard as he could. "Oh my goodness," said a voice from inside. "There's that old dog begging for food again. I'll just have to lock him up for the night." And poor old Rover was soon caught and locked safely inside. "Ha-ha, now for some fun," said the first rabbit. "What about the fire?" said the second rabbit. There was a fire down the garden where the gardener had been burning rubbish, but it wasn't going very well. "If only the wind would come to our dance," said the first rabbit. "The fire would cheer up. Anyway, let's go and find our friends." When they got back, the wind had arrived and the fire was dancing merrily. The wind made the trees and the bushes and the hedges dance. It was a very lively gathering. There were hares and a fox, some field mice and a hedgehog, a mole. Oh, and of course, all the rabbit family.
I was there too, you know.
They were having a great time, weren't they? And you know, there were lots and lots of rabbits because they have very big families, you know, and they were all dancing round the fire. The hares organised a race up to the top of the mountain and back, and you know, they all tumbled head over heels coming down. Because hares have very long back legs and they find it very hard to run down a mountain. Some of the baby rabbits ran up the drain pipes when the fox chased them, but they got a terrible fright when they ended up in the roof. And Mr. and Mrs. Rabbit had to stand at the bottom of the pipe and catch them when they slid down again.
That sounds like great fun.
Mr. Mole was very good at digging and he dug up lots of juicy carrots for the rabbits. Poor Mr. Hedgehog couldn't dance for very long as his legs were so short, so he settled down in a corner by the fire and tucked into a holly pie, which was very good for his spikes. Bet you wouldn't like that, would you?
No.
The field mice chased each other round and round the rim of a flower pot until they got dizzy and fell in. And when the fire burnt down and they all started to make their way home, it was morning. Still, they all said it was a great dance and they must have another one very, very soon.
Oh, that was a great story, Mary.
It was, wasn't it? I really enjoyed that too.
Hello. That was a really nice story, wasn't it?
It was great fun. Oh, what have you got there?
Well, I tell you what I have. I have a little sheet of newspaper here, but I'm going to show you how to make something really nice out of this. Now, you remember that we were talking about dancers?
Yes.
Well, I'm going to make a troupe of dancers out of this. Now, you can use any sort of paper, really, but I've just chosen a sheet of newspaper because it's handy.
That's very good because everybody has newspaper, haven't they?
They have.
Yeah, they're always lying around, aren't
Now, what
they?
We do is, I cut off a strip of newspaper from a big sheet here, right? And we just take it like this, and we fold it over.
Yes.
Like that there.
Just a little piece.
Just a little piece.
Mm-hmm.
And we fold it again.
Oh, back on
like
itself.
This, back like on itself.
Yeah.
Making sure to keep it down.
Are you going to do it again?
Going to do it again until we use up all the paper.
Oh, so you keep folding
keep
it.
Keep folding.
Backwards and forwards.
Like that.
Oh, Frank,
itself.
I'm dying to see what this is going to be.
Well,
did she say he was going to make
a troop of dancers? And they'll all be holding hands. They're all really pals. Now.
Gosh.
Folding over the paper like that there. Now, we might have a bit left over at the end, and that's why I brought in the scissors as well, so that we can cut it out. But you have to be very careful when you're using the scissors, don't you, Bosco?
I know that. I always tell the boys and girls that.
No. And we do. It's just right.
Just right.
No.
Now, what do you have to do
Now, what we do is, with the crayon or the marker, we're going to... Draw in the shape of a dancer or a person. No, let's do it on this side. There's the head.
Yes. Mm-hmm. It's a round head.
There's the neck. And we put in two little arms here. And a body.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
See that?
Very good.
And two legs. Now, we'll just show everybody at home what we're doing. There's the head, two arms, the body, and two legs. Now, comes the job of cutting it out.
Oh, well, you have to be careful now.
Now, so we start by cutting like this. Up
Putting
one arm.
Around your arm, and a neck.
Up by the neck,
and around by the head.
Making sure not to cut off the head.
Oh, no.
Now, round by the head.
Down the other side.
Down the other
it
side of the neck.
It takes a little bit of time, doesn't it?
And you have to be careful.
It's
and
quite
down
difficult.
Along by the arm like that. Now, that's that bit. Now you can see the head, can't you?
Yes. Mm. Now you've
here
got
we
to
go.
Do the arms and
the
body.
Arm.
Mind you don't tickle her now.
And we just. Now.
Frank, you're very good at doing that.
Pull this out like that. Now,
Tear
there
that
we go.
Piece off.
Now, down by the legs we come. Now. We wouldn't want to cut off the legs now, would we?
Oh,
or else
no. She wouldn't be able
dancers
to dance.
Wouldn't be able to dance, can you imagine? Now, cut out like that, there, like that. And you can tear that with your hand.
Now the other side.
Now the other side, and we're nearly there. And here we go, up this side here.
Oh, I'm dying to see what this looks like.
I'm actually dying to see them as well. Now we'll see what they're going to
be like. It's very exciting.
Here we go. Now.
These dancers might be able to dance with us.
Now, you just hold one second.
Look! That's lovely!
Isn't that nice?
Oh, that's really nice.
I think they'd be able to join us in our song.
Yeah, that was what I was just going to say. Let's sing our song all about the dancing.
Great idea.
Oh, they're really
When horses leap and start to prance, they really only want to dance. And when you see a kangaroo, they always know just what to do.
We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything.
If you see a bug that jumps, you know it's wearing dancing pumps. And crickets do a merry dance.
We like to sing, we leap and jump like anything. We like to dance, we like to sing, we leap and jump like anything.
When the night begins to fall,